Just a quick reminder that I now have a new public Discord server that I'll be frequently using. So if you have any questions for me, please ask me in the Discord server provided in the description. That being said, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video.